question on the Monday Night Raw, and the Queen doing the exact same.
Yes, thank me. But the baddest beating called baddest woman on the planet. And Rhonda, are you walking a little slower today? I enjoyed beating your ass. And it was for the champ. Becky told me to go out there and give Rhonda the beating that she would. And you know, mission accomplished. She bowed down to the Queen.
What General Manager Paige has to say about the Queen's comments.
Baby girl, you don't have to apologize for what you did to Rhonda. I think I enjoyed the beating you gave to Rhonda. Said was, finish what you started at Survivor Series. Rhonda sticks her nose in my business, the other chair, and stomp on it a zillion times. No one is gonna stop me. Get it, it's the heat of the moment, the circus says, I get it. You never under any five WWE officials, a SmackDown Live general manager, fine you $100,000. Come on. Okay.
Sunday, but what do the Iconics want to do with all this?
Okay, so it's like your Charlotte Flair on Sunday. That's what it is.
Psychotic.
No, is anybody in there? We want to do you a favor.
Which one of you is going to be the next Ronda Rousey?
We're back here on SmackDown Live. This match made a toe with the Queen.
Billie Kay couldn't get the sort of mood she was in this Sunday at Survivor Series.
After what, Charlotte Flair did to stick a steel chair, the chair across.
Competitors in all of WWE. She seemed to soften her stance
early. The seventh time out here and poke fun at Charlotte in the mood that she's in. Well, she's coming back out after Billie Kay.
Oh, there it was.
Thank you.
Capable of great things here in WWE. Maybe they can ring.
Flair a cover. Kick out. Man. Face muscles here with Kay and Payne Royce. Payne Royce again for. Billie Kay now trying to mount.
Charlotte Flair.
Following slam. Dangerous. Charlotte Flair. Nettie. And that is it.
Wait. How about a fight?
Off a little more than she can chew. I mean,
this climbs inside the ring and quickly out of it. Back here on SmackDown Live, off more than she could chew. Here's the cover and a kick
in the second match. But there you see Pay in the first match of the night. But Pay could find herself regretting this decision.
Location lost for Charlotte Flair. It was Billie Kay taking care of it
with Royce.
Oh, what a boat by Flair
again.
And Billie Kay, the Iconics.
Obviously, Billie Kay wasn't close winning this matchup, so just about getting the attention of the SmackDown general.
Wait a minute, look out! Whoa. You do not want to mess with Charlotte's math again.
Oh, my God.
Billie Kay set and Flair with a hard knee.
He's a woman possessed.
Into the steel. And Flair is not done. Billie Kay sent over the.
Evolved for battle.
Oh my God.
It's... I don't know if anybody could have expected this.
These eyes have seen a lot in my lifetime, but I've never seen anyone like Randy Orton. Dangerous and sadistic than he's ever been. But I didn't come back to WWE for Viper's victims. Watch and see.
And he's set for Miz TV with special guest SmackDown Miz.
Be home. Up to Shane McMahon.
The Miz just said about Shane McMahon's incredible
announce table. How can he just enjoy the Miz doing the shuffle?
Hello, give him the shuffle. Shane McMahon shuffle.
At Survivor Series was nothing short. Would say I am a Shane stan, fought to the bitter end.
We went coast to coast. Now
like the wee thing, but as I remember it,
a team. I am a team player. I am the you are one third best in the world yet. Will you team up with me?
The Miz was gonna ask.
Shane McMahon, the Miz, co-besties.
I saw, dare I say, a champion.
That if you were as much McMahon. will team with me.
What?
Tag team specialists.
Clearly, they kiss up routine right now.
The show last night at the Viper Room.
I'm like,
Miz O'Mac or something.
Already, that's what Miz. Oh,
do a lot of work. It's, oh. It's a
hold on. Boom with the DDT.
Even for you
oh
two,
God.
Just stop talking.
Miz.
Campaign for the Miz.
Oh my God.
I'm not entirely sure.
How on earth would you guys? It's a new day.
We are back here on SmackDown Live, ready for
6-1.
Well, approaching one of our favorite holiday.
Turkey Day.
Corey, Turkey Day.
Food Day.
Feast Fight.
I am thankful for our tag team victory for the 1-6-1.
I am thankful about these delicious looking turkey breasts in front of us.
Ola, hide your eyes.
Lucky.
And...
we have to ruin my mood to the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Humiliating to have to be involved in such a...
a freaking Thanksgiving feast! This was your stupid idea.
Paige was talking up your game up. Talking about you! You!
We won our Survivor Series match, unlike some people!
How could anybody prepare urination? Can't plan for that! I'm kicking your ass.
Guys, we got a thanks. We are back here on SmackDown Tag Team Match. Only way to win is by pinfall.
Oh! Oh! That ridiculous pilgrim
pee.
Oh!
And,
oh!
They benefit in the tag team title.
Made a significant case. Soul Surviving Team. Involved in such a ridiculous concept as this match.
Tag team division, because of this new alliance when you're dealing with
New Day, there's always the Big Show. It's just smoking hot.
Wow. Now Cesaro on the run with a low try to the New Day's corner. Sheamus and Cesaro. And a stalemate for a moment. Out for Woods.
Oh, wow.
Going to the top. Flying Pilgrim. And a drop kick. Dropping the big man. And the New Day boom. Oh, went for trouble in paradise. Free. Cross nice. Body out.
Cesaro from all the way outside to break up the pinfall.
Oh, my God. Big A just ripped.
I went plastic.
So much for the leftovers.
Went for the turkey to the face.
What a big uppercut.
Oh, and a slam dunk.
Right in the mask.
Corey.
Oh! The New Day. I'm beating the ball.
New Day.
It's not going to take over.
Oh, no.
Doss.
They should use the jelly kind. Cesaro, now he's gonna face and the pie.
A tradition.
This is all guy. Got it.
And there.
First ever Thanksgiving
WWE Universe.
People think represents culture. This mask represents nothing. Deserves to be destroyed. Came back to the WWE. He, what I do to Rey Mysterio tonight, R-K-O.
Contrast to the friendship between us. Back here on SmackDown Live, set for tag team action. You got issues dating back to Evolution, and especially this past...
Asuka!
To work for, you know, the face. Grizz, I just saw Sonya Deville and God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose.
Flip side, a bit of a test for Naomi, who was, with Charlotte Flair taking on Ronda Rousey.
Look out, Naomi.
Hold on. Naomi and Asuka. Back here on SmackDown Live, Sonya Deville trying to convince Naomi and Asuka.
Naomi realizes it.
And the pumped cover kick out and frame Sonya Deville.
Why is it stealing thunder rather than
friendship with Sonya Deville?
Have you ever had a condolips?
From there, inadvertently, down goes Miz. Well, there's nobody to tag at main apron.
That's selfish, if you ask me.
Asuka on the run, and the shining, and Mandy Rose able to get in here. I don't know if Asuka's aware of it.
No.
And Sonya out of the way. View, and now Asuka.
Sonya trying to prevent it out to Asuka. You know, when you tag yourself in, Sonya in action when they talk about world championship.
At the new WWE Champion.
I don't expect these people to... This is for you. That was not last Tuesday, no. When Daniel Bryan announced his retirement. He does not accept failure. And he decided to fight. Fight for your dreams. Odds, Daniel Bryan returned to the ring. Receive the loudest yes chance he has. But for these people, a moment. And you can hear it as these idiots chant AJ Styles. Fickle! Fickle! You heard as the yes chants grew quieter. Brian's dreams took over. Kicked AJ Styles in the balls. He didn't need these people for anything. The Daniel Bryan that these people, that Daniel Bryan is dead. The yes movement is dead. All that's left is you.
WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan. Answered questions, but you have to imagine up. Just want to take a moment.
Rey Mysterio!
Next target for Randy Orton in his quest to break the connection between Randy, between Mysterio and the WWE Universe.
Randy Orton!
Earlier, Mysterio here tonight. You know what Orton is capable of. It's nothing short of the World Cup at the Best in the World tournament tonight. And Orton with a back elbow, right? Actually red hot since, oh! Mysterio showing as a part of the SmackDown. Think about the 619 and coming.
Yeah, Mysterio's able to stop his own momentum when he's passed between these two.
Oh! Oh
gosh.
Yeah, no, going after the Luchador mask. Going after the mask.
Entertainment for that matter. Mysterio's considered
two of the all-time greats going in here tonight.
Man.
And for to put away Rey and a kick out. Go back to the mask of Rey Mysterio trying to rip the eye. Come on!
Ray was able to play this obsession by Orton to...
Jeff Hardy experienced it, now Orton.
Anonymous here in this matchup. Boom, right to the side of the Furio from the apron, from the top turnbuckle, top line. Picking up the pace, face first of Rey Mysterio. Leg drop, off the hook to the leg, kick out.
This attack, look.
Oh, wait for this. They're trying to set up Rey Mysterio for the DDT. And Mysterio again, up, 619. Oh!
And Mysterio now.
Oh, KO! You have
muscle Rey Mysterio's.
Rey's lifeless right now.
Oh, my God.
RKO! And now Orton decides to end it.
Randy Orton!
Oh, Orton out for the steel chest.
Orton out.
Oh, no, Randy.
Got him.
No. Oh, into the post!
Oh my God, no. For a man like Rey Mysterio.
The ring.